Return with us as we meet the biggest minority of them all in a wide western tale all about Pat Dillon, who had the widest tail the West has ever seen.